One word, that's all you said. Something in your voice caused me to turn my head. Your smile.
Good morning, Wheelock School. This is Mrs. Caulfield with your morning announcements on Monday, November 8th. 2021. Today is the 44th day of school. Special happy birthday wishes to Amelia Bonnet and Maria Kekikian, who both celebrated their birthdays over the weekend. Here is a song dedicated to you. If it is your birthday, please stop by Mrs. Caulfield's office for your card and pencil. Special school announcements. We hope you had a great weekend and enjoyed that extra hour of sleep. Sunset today is at 4:29 p.m. Yikes. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. Please raise your right hand and we will recite the Wheelock Peace Builder Pledge.
I am the Wheelock Peace Builder. I pledge to praise people and to be kind to everyone. I will try to notice and speak up when others have hurt feelings. I will build peace while keeping my distance at home, at school, and in my community each day.
Thank you. You may be seated. Today's joke is from Ryan Liddy. What finger is a color? Your pinky finger. Thank you for your attention and have a wonderful day.
One word, that's all you said. Something in your voice caused me to turn my head. Your smile.